Dear Danielle, I can't believe this day is actually here. I can't even begin to tell you how excited and anxious I am to watch you walk down the aisle to me. You've made me realize over the years what love actually is. And I thank you so much for that. Today we begin a new journey as husband and wife. And it's incredible how honored I am to be able to stand by your side. You've made me so proud over the years and the woman you've turned out to be. I love you. I want to let you know you're the most beautiful person I've ever laid my eyes on. Not only on the outside, but on the inside. I love you so much. See you soon at the other end of the aisle. Viaggio.
Every hour of every day, I pledge to be living for you and for the family we built together. You are the culmination of a dream come true. I can't believe I'm standing here, about to start a wonderful life together with my best friend, my greatest miracle, and the person I love most in this world. With kindness, fidelity, and trust, I am excited to build our lives together with a love that will grow each passing day, whether we are focused with hardship or joy. I love you not only for you, but for what you make me, the best possible man I could be. Without you, I am in darkness, and with you, I see only light. I'm so proud of the woman you are right this second. Love you for always, the woman of my dreams.
Biagio, from the very first moment we met, I hoped it would be you. I love you for so many reasons, but I love you most for your heart. Your true and kind and open, compassionate heart. When I look into your eyes, I see adventure. I see enough love to last a lifetime. I see my greatest friend, and I will give you all of my love forever and always.
Danielle Biagio, by the authority committed unto me as a minister of Christ Jesus, I declare that you are husband and wife. Biagio, please kiss your bride.
When the to the place where I belong, when you where I belong. When you think you're on your own.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready out there? I said, are you ready? For the first time in public, as husband and wife, let's give it up for the one, the only, Mr. and Mrs. Biagio and Danielle.
Home. when your heart gets blinded.
As I look at my daughter, Danielle, I can't help but reflect on all the years I was lucky enough to watch her grow and become the beautiful woman she is today. She's my little girl. She's my princess. No matter what her age, she'll always be those things to me. May the two of you always treat each other with love, respect, compassion, and kindness.
When Danielle told me about her and Biagio's first kiss, and when he kissed her, and then she very matter-of-factly said, "Megan, I think he's the one." We were 15. 14 years later, I look at the two of them and can wholeheartedly agree that he is the one. And I couldn't be happier for my best friend. Biagio, Danielle, as you two sit side by side on the roller coaster of life, remember to scream from the peaks, hold hands through the dips, laugh through the loops, and enjoy every twist and turn, because the ride is better because you share it together. I'll keep running
to the place where I belong. Love and respect you and Biagio have for one another is beautiful. I know you'll go to the ends of the earth to make him happy. Since the beginning, your presence has made his confidence higher, his dreams bigger, and his fears smaller. And you keep his ass in check. Ever since we were little, I knew that B would make a good husband and a father someday. He knows how to care for those around him. He puts his family and close friends before anyone or anything. And one only needs to know his parents to know that he's had a great example to follow. Please join me in raising your glasses to Danielle and Biagio. And as they say in the old country, gentani.